Hello and welcome to yet another edition of Positive News Stories. And here are the top 3 positive news stories of the second half of April 2021. Number 3. Hero trucker ignores own safety to save utility worker stuck in a bucket with fire blazing below. A trucker was at the right place at the right time to become a hero when he rescued a utility worker who was trapped in a raised bucket truck which had caught fire below. With just minutes to spare before the truck exploded, a police officer ran over a tractor trailer that was stopped at a nearby intersection. The driver, Efrain Zepeda, sprang into action, moving his trailer beneath the Santa Rosa, California utility worker without care for his own safety to provide the man with a means of escape. Amidst plumes of black smoke and flames, the worker was able to jump down onto the truck and evade serious injury or death. Zepeda works for Estes Express Lines, which praised their driver's actions and his heroic efforts. Number 2. France proposes handsome financial incentives for trading old cars for electric bikes. The French government is planning to give citizens who want to trade in their old cars a £2,500 grant towards the purchase of an electric bike. The notion has been approved by lawmakers at the National Assembly in a preliminary vote and is part of a more ambitious round of emission cuts planned for 2040, at which point the French government hopes to have reduced them 40% compared with 1990 levels. The French Federation of Bicycle Users told Reuters that if adopted, France will become the first country to offer such a trade, all in an effort to reduce the number of cars on the road, especially the ones that produce more emissions. The decision by France was hailed by green lobbying and cycling groups who see bikes as a major solution to combat vehicle emissions. Number 1. Rail worker who saved child from a train now donates half his reward money to boy's family. After saving the life of a little boy who fell on the tracks, an Indian railway employee went viral for his kindness on the internet. Now he's being praised once again, this time for giving the boy's family money the Ministry of Railways gave him as a reward. Though he has his own family to take care of, when 30-year-old Mayur Shelke was given 50,000 rupees from the ministry in a special ceremony, he decided he'd donate a good portion towards the education of the very child he saved. As news of Shelke's newest act of selflessness spread, his name once again began trending on social media, with many praising his kindness and good spirit. Earlier on April 17th, a small boy who was holding his mother's hand was making their way across a railway platform. Weighed down by a heavy burden on her back and hampered by limited vision, she lost a grip. The child tumbled onto the tracks just as an approaching train barreled towards the station. But in the blink of an eye, Shelke scooped the child to safety, hoisted himself onto the platform a split second before the locomotive thundered past and a tragedy was averted. Shelke said that he ran towards the child but also thought that he might be in danger too. Still, he thought that he should save him. It's an old saying, but it feels particularly true when thinking of Shelke and his selfless deeds. True heroes really don't wear capes. Multiply the positivity by sharing these sweet stories with your friends on social media.